Good morning, everyone. I wanted to do a weekend mail call video and give a shout out to some of my favorite people who sent me some packages this week. Got these Friday and Saturday. Hope you're all having a good Sunday and you're getting some decent weather. I know a lot of people are getting rain. We just got done with the snow. So my first package comes from Bald Eagle. If you have not checked out Bald Eagle's stream, Bald Eagle 1908, please do. He has an excellent live show. And right now, next week, if you join his live show or his live stream, if you give a $5 donation, for every $5 donation, you go into a drawing for a 2019 Lowell W West Point coin. So it's really worth it to go over there and give him a little support. From Bald Eagle, it's looking like I got some NIFCs. I've got a couple 2000 NIFCs. And I think this one is silver. Yeah, a really rough looking 64. That baby's been through the ringer a few times, but it's still got silver in it, so we'll keep it. And then got a couple more. These are both silver. I got a 67 and a 68. And I got a beautiful Walking Liberty. I've been getting like a ton of beautiful Walking Liberties lately from you guys. 1941. Look at the detail on that if you can. Beautiful Walking Liberty. So thank you, Bald Eagle. What a great, great package to get. And love your stream, and I'll of course be back to support you. My next one came from my BFF and her hubby. Oh, it's technically her hubby's stream. Whoops, watch out for that. So this is from Big T and Mrs. Big T, and oh, I love you guys. That's all I'm gonna say. I just love you guys. You just are two of the sweetest. So I've got quite a few little things here. Of course, I get a sticker for my sticker collection. And I actually do have stickers, believe it or not, for my normal business. I have Urban Love Design stickers, so if anybody wants a sticker, I'd happily share with you. I got a Buffalo Nickel 1920, Goodyear. I got a Wheatie 1956, and I got a Silver 1966, 40% silver. And I also got a NIFC 2012D from him. So, and if you don't know me, I am trying to fill all my books, so I always love the NIFCs to see if I have those for my books. I got my beautiful hobo. I was really stoked about this one. Let's see if I can do it right. Look at that. It's like a skeleton couple dancing, dipping on an 1879. And let's see, and there's the back. Oops, backwards. So that is beautiful. Thank you so much, Mr. Big T. I really love your hobos. I'm trying to think if there's a certain hobo that I would love to get. I'll have to think about that and let you know. I did get as well a 1963P Lincoln 1C Brilliant Uncirculated Slab. We be slabbing. So that is it from Mr. Big T. You're better than Mr. T, Mr. Big T. And Mrs. Big T, who is my BFF. And my last package comes from the sweetest person ever. It's me, Brian. I was relatively new to his channel, and I saw a couple of streams, and I hopped in, and what a sweetheart he is. Go check him out. He just had I think his birthday is either yesterday or today, but happy birthday, Brian. And so I did a donation for him, and he just sent me so many goodies. I got a beautiful 1958D Wheatie. This thing is like in perfect condition. It's really super shiny. I don't even want to take it out of the wrapper. I got a, you know, you get older and your eyes get rougher. 1945 Walking. Again, beautiful condition. This is the one I was excited about. It's a copper. Copper wheat penny. So look at that beauty. Oops. It's not like it normally is where you can just flip it. How cool is that? That's like one of my favorite things too, along with my hobos. I love it. And I have another 2012, but it's a P. So that's awesome for my collection at IFC. And then he sent me a bunch of Wheaties, and I had told him that I'm trying to fill my book, and mainly what I have is the early years. So he threw a little bag of those in there so I can check and see if there's any of the years that I need. And then he gave me a whole bag full of foreign coins, and I love foreign coins, I tell ya. To me, it's just fun to kind of try to research them and figure out where they're from, if they have any silver in them, if there's copper, but just the history behind them. I really like English coins because they have a lot of history to them with the Queen, and kind of seeing when you go from Victoria to Elizabeth to older Elizabeth. So I really like my English coins and my Canadian coins too. So that was all from It's Me Brian. So please check out his stream, It's Me Brian. Give him some support. He's such a wonderful guy, and his generosity is just as big as his heart. He'll give you so much for your donation that it's just so appreciated. That is actually all I have for mail call. So just a beautiful Sunday. I'm going to try and get some work done today and see who's streaming later today and hop on. Hope you all have a wonderful day, and we'll talk to you soon.